was on Penguin's crew.
Oh, I thought it was you. That was one hell of a bout. You practically gouged my eyes out.
It's good to see you again, buddy. Whatever happened to the shark? Beats me.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. This guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There were five soldiers. Each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin. T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks.
Yeah. Biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
So gas masks don't stop Scarecrow's toxin?
Nope. There's no time to make it out of the...
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Thank you.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
First, I need to investigate the compound. 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 I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car. I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car. Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a Diamondback to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Ask. Shepard hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I need to bring it in manually.
Like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking,
Who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
But you don't understand. There are no second chances with this guy.
We've got you covered! Give it up!
You'll regret this.
They were gonna kill us both.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others. gas is toxic. I need to shut it down. The Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe. I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
Thank you.
the car. It's under attack. It's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
The worker. I need a way to move this elevator.
Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
This is as high as the elevator will go. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted. How the hell did you get down here if the elevator wasn't working?
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons locked deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
So
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
You've got to stop him.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something heavier. We need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the night.
own tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
We attacked. Walt thinks he took out our tanks. Are you sure? Maybe our tanks took out his tanks.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Stop him!
question based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous at the staging ground on the West Island, now! You've done good work to my people. Gotham is ours!
Is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.